Thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was no more. And the fairy punch father was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's, kind of his jam. Quest complete!
Getting better!